Hey guys, welcome back to a new video. I'm here to react to If Tomorrow Never Comes by Wade Jor from the new album Manic, the last song from the album. I have no words to describe how much I like the riffs, the choruses, the everything that they did in this album. I'm going to listen to the song. After that, I'm going to talk a little bit about the song and do a little review of what aspects that I like the most of the album in general. A little review, only talking about that. Now let's get into the song. And but before, follow me on social media, links below. Now let's get into this.
Yeah.
What a way to end the album. The riff? Incredible. One of my favorite from the album. Probably my second favorite from the album. Because the song was really interesting, because the chorus was different from what they used to do in the chorus. Those vocals are quite interesting. And the way that the song ended was quite insane, with Cody singing and Britton. The vocals behind are incredible, singing different parts. It was really interesting, the song. That breakdown was pure destruction. The guitars in this song, in the album are insane. Cody's vocals are incredible. The highs are incredible. What I liked the most about the song was how they ended the song. It was interesting to see this Cody singing one part and Britton singing another part. It's quite interesting. So now let's do a little review on the album. But please, tell me what you think about the song. What I liked the most about the album was the guitars. The guitars in all of the songs are insane. The tone of the guitars, the riffs, the solos. This was always perfect. Witch War riffs are so unique and so good. You know, when you hear a riff, you know that's from Witch War. The tone of the guitars, incredible. Those breakdowns are insane. But the solos were what impressed me the most. Talking about the vocals, Cody's vocals. Man, I love that guy's vocals. In the chorus, the chorus are amazing, are quite insane, and it sucks in your head. The drums, the bass are incredible too. If Tomorrow Never Comes, the drums are insane. It's really good. Now, talking about my favorite song, I don't know, maybe Death Row, If Tomorrow Never Comes, Never Said Goodbye are my top three, but I really enjoyed it. Godspeed and Manic. Manic was really different from the other ones, so maybe Death Row, Manic, Never Said Goodbye, If Tomorrow Never Comes are my favorites. Yeah, those were my favorite ones. Never Said Goodbye was a beautiful song. They always have one song that's really beautiful in each album. Yeah, I think that's it. My favorite thing of the album was the guitars, definitely. The riffs and solos. So let me know your opinion on the album and on this song, If Tomorrow Never Comes. I found it that this song was really, really interesting and the perfect way to end the album. Let me know your opinion. I love this album. This is incredible. I'm going to listen to it on repeat, so my favorite one might be different when I hear it, like in a month or maybe in a week. I don't know. But yeah, let me know your opinion, and I'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, leave a like, share this with your friends, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.